Hi Jules, welcome back to the second video of our spider using tape, paper, and glue. So, the materials you're going to need for this is homemade Mod Podge, just glue and water. I made it really thick. It's very, very thick. It's just glue and water. I put 4 ounces of just regular white glue in with this little pan of water, and I mixed it up really well so you'll have a real thick consistency. Now the next item you're going to need is strips of paper, sales paper, newspaper, what have you, and make sure that you get in various sizes, like small and larger pieces. This is what you're going to need for this. Now this is going to be a slightly longer tutorial. I may cut it off, and in the next one we will see what it looks like after. So, without further ado, we're going to go ahead and start putting the paper on this spider. Hey! Sorry. That was James Lee talking. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to take the Mod Podge. I have parchment paper down to protect my work surface so we don't get it all messy, or our table all messy. So we're just going to brush on some glue, and we're going to paste down. Paste down the paper. Now you don't have to worry about being neat, because any wrinkles that you have will add character to your spider. Hey, babe! And this could be a mess. This is the messiest process of the whole entire project. Now you can do the dip method, where you dip your paper into the glue and put it down, but I'm not doing that. This will save a little bit of a mess. There's another method you could use. You could use this right here, where you put it down and you brush the glue on the paper. And then you paste it down. Make sure you put at least 4 to 5 layers onto the spider, onto your piece, because we don't want it falling apart or anything. Lord forbid it fall apart. Make sure you have an old scrappy paintbrush with this. Sorry, James Lee's being very loud today. He is on the phone. Talking to our friend who is actually going to be one of the hosts for this Halloween party that I'm making this for. So,
see the boat?
No. I'm going to mute you guys, that way you all don't hear a lot of the background sounds, so it's going to get quiet. Alrighty guys, this is what it looks like with just the body covered and one of the legs. So this is how you do it. I'm pretty sure all of you are aware how to do this. But I'm going to go ahead and end it here, and I'm going to go ahead and finish this up. And in the next video, you all will see everything already on here and dry. So guys, stay tuned for the next video, and I will see you then. Bye, guys.